know if that's going to work too good.
I'm gonna cut up some of this spam in here.
Yep. One fail. Too bad, I gotta hold it up off it a little bit. Maybe I can now turn it down some. Okay. Now, I think what I'm going to try to do is put this spam back in its regular container. That back going because I'm fixing to boil some water. Don't know how much water it needs. I'll play it by ear though. Rolling ball, so I'm going to go ahead and put that in.
put way too much water in there, so dump the rest of that in there. This is, I think the rice is done, I don't know. Maybe I'll, you know, taste it and see if it, see if it's done. Nope. Rice ain't done. So I'm just gonna add a little bit more water to it and kind of let it simmer a little bit. Before I do that, I'm just gonna go ahead and pour this Spam in there. So it's gonna be heating up and I think it's about done. So there it is. Some rice. There's a chunk of the Spam. So just a little bit of taste that I've had. Tasting the rice as if it was done. It was kind of spicy, but I reckon that's the way jambalaya is supposed to be, I reckon. But I'm gonna turn the camera off, so I'm not gonna let y'all watch me eat. So I threw away maybe 4 spoonfuls. They weren't much left. Tell you what, whatever brand that was, it started with a Z. I don't know how to pronounce it, but that was that jambalaya mix. I fried up some Spam. You probably just cut it up and put it in there too. But now I tell you what, it was actually a really good meal. That would be a good meal to take when you're camping. So, had a really good flavor. It made a pretty good bit. I don't know how much it was. It wasn't too much. I probably had to go to Publix and see what I paid for it. But the Spam, it's only like $1 a pack for that little thing. I'm just gonna say about, I'm gonna wash this up a little bit. Okay, see y'all later.